Welcome to the latest episode of Research That Matters. I am Dr. Chris Freitag with Lavaca County Chiropractic in Hallettsville, Texas. And this is our weekly post about what the science and what the research says about topics that matter to you. And today's topic is, your body is designed to move. Your body is built to move, and the benefits of movement for your body are immeasurable. Every spinal disc and every individual joint in your body was designed to help you sit, stand, run, and do everything in between. This is why we provide range of motion tests to help ensure every part of your body is moving the way it was designed to, so you can feel and function your best for as long as possible. Your spinal discs are soft enough to allow you to flex and bend in every direction. Your facet joints slide and glide in concert with one another so you can turn, twist, and extend. Your vertebrae are connected by ligaments that support you as you push and pull. Maintaining all these moving parts and ensuring they are functioning correctly is vital. Your body is incredibly strong, complex, and a resilient system that is reliant on movement and the benefits of movement. Motion is life, and movement is medicine. Recent research has helped us realize just how important movement is on our life. It's been observed that movement of the spine can stimulate and accelerate the body's healing process. Movement is so crucial to the body's healing process that people who have spine surgery are encouraged to get up and move as quickly as possible after their surgery. So here's a recap of what we discussed so far. All of the bones, muscles, ligaments, and joints of your spine are designed to support daily movement. Blood flow, strength, and flexibility are all enhanced through movement. Movement of the individual segments of your spine can affect the healing process. One quote I really like is, "You don't get old then stiff, you get stiff then old." And based on what we see every day in our clinic, this is the truth. As chiropractors, we believe in the very real benefits of movement. So we've been trained to work with just about every joint in your body, in addition to those in the spine. Adjustments are just one of the non-invasive treatments that we use to help you get back to moving at your best. One of the top benefits of spinal adjustments is that they can help dramatically reduce your daily aches and pains. This is important to know because pain is the number one obstacle that keeps people from enjoying their favorite activities. Adjustments can also improve your quality of life by restoring incorrect movement patterns so that the joints of your body are working together and moving well as a whole. That's why we perform functional movement and range of motion tests in our clinic. Move better, feel better. In several studies, researchers observed that people receiving spinal adjustments reported a higher quality of life in general than those who were not. Sport-specific performance improvements are another one of the fantastic benefits of proper movement that are provided by spinal adjustments. Achieving optimal flexibility, biomechanics, range of motion, and movement are all reasons why many leading top athletes get adjusted consistently and regularly as part of their training. Whatever it is that you do in life, chiropractic care can help you feel your best so you can do what you need to do and what you love to do for years to come. Encouraging healthy movement and regular physical activity is a part of our job as your wellness team. If you have any questions about getting a functional movement test or range of motion test or other stretches, exercises, and different ways to stay healthy, don't hesitate to ask. Be sure to follow us on social media for our daily wellness tips. We want to help you leverage the benefits of movement, whether you're young or young at heart. so that you can keep your spine and body feeling, moving, and functioning at its best for as long as possible. Stay proactive with your health by making sure you have your next appointment scheduled. If it's your first time visiting our practice, know that we're here to help you every step of the way, from the initial consultation to the treatment itself. So thank you for joining me today for your latest episode of Research That Matters. Be sure to click the like or the follow button to make sure that you continue to receive the latest updates from the research that matters to you.